A blast at an Iraqi military base came from an airstrike from an unknown source, two security sources have told Reuters news agency. At least three people were wounded after five explosions rocked a military base belonging to an Iran-backed militia in Iraq, a local security official told CNN. A U.S. official said it wasn't caused by American military operations. The base is used by Iraq's Popular Mobilization Forces, an umbrella group of dozens of armed groups, and is home to its chief of staff. In a statement, Hashd al-Shaabi said an explosion had inflicted material losses and casualties, without specifying the number of wounded. The group did not confirm any deaths in its initial statement, adding, an explosion occurred at the headquarters of the Popular Mobilization Forces at the Qalsum military base in the Al-Mashra district on the highway, north of Bab el-Governorate. An investigation team immediately arrived at the scene, and the explosion caused material losses and injuries. We will provide you with the details once the preliminary investigation is completed. Responding to questions from AFP, the security sources would not identify who was responsible, or say whether it had been a drone strike. The explosion hit equipment, weapons, and vehicles, said the ministry source. There was no immediate claim of responsibility. Factions within the Popular Mobilization Forces took part in rocket and drone attacks on U.S. forces in Iraq in the early months of Israel's Gaza offensive. However, the group stopped the attacks in early February. The blast comes as a time of high tension in the Middle East, as Israel wages war against Hamas in Gaza, after the Iran-backed Palestinian militant group launched a deadly incursion into southern Israel in October. Tit-for-tat strikes this month have also brought a decades-long shadow war between Israel and Iran out in the open.
Yo Ali! Haram! Yo Ali! Yo Ali! يا علي دخيلك انت شرارة واسيا واسيا واسيا
صاروخ صاروخ اخوان
دير بالك خويا شبه 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 دير بالك
شوف
وين بالطاقة وين؟ قاعدة
قاعدة
والله قريب
وين راح تحت العرض سير سير
هاي الضربة هنا صارت
دخيلك يا رب دخيلك جو صبر طب جو صبر
والله عرفت طب
لا حول ولا قوة الا بالله هاي صواريخ العدو الحمد لله لو الأرض نفس الله سبحانه وتعالى
لعنة الله عليهم